Dear Dr. Jones, I act on behalf of a client who has indicated a desire to introduce the sport of salmon fishing into the Yemen.
As a fisheries specialist, this is plainly ridiculous. I mean, there's just no way that salmon can survive in those sort of environments. I thank you for your time, Mrs. Chetwood Talbot. I'll see myself out. Goodbye.
Nice shirt as well.
Thank you very much.
Confident.
I wore it just for you guys.
I like it.
Confident.
Confident, yeah.
Nice, nice choice.
Most people go for like a white number.
Okay, Kel. I'm going for the green.
I said that was aquamarine, really. More of an aquamarine.
I don't really know how to describe
turquoise.
It.
Yeah, turquoise.
I like the way you
pronounce it. I don't. I just made that up. I tried to make it sound fair. I say turquoise.
I'm going to start saying turquoise.
Turquoise.
I love your turquoise shirt.
Turquoise.
Chemise.
Turquoise.
Chemise turquoise.
Chemise turquoise.
You have a French wife. You can do it.
I could probably do it.
I like this.
Okay.
Well, first of all, I have to say, you know, before I even saw the movie, I loved how direct the title is. It just basically says everything about the movie.
Yeah.
It's very direct. And I was thinking, looking back over your previous films, what would be some more direct title versions of some of your previous films? Like, I was thinking of Haywire. It could be like, Girl Who Kicks Everyone's Ass in Hollywood or something
Like
that.
I would say Adjustment Bureau could be Bad Men Wearing Hats.
I like that.
Bad Men Wear Hats.
Wearing Fedoras.
Quite a good title.
Bad Men wear Fedoras.
Mm. Yes. Ewan?
I don't know. I'm a bit stuck.
Train Spotting.
Yes.
Man falls down a toilet.
Toilet swimming in Leith.
Yes. Yeah. I love this. Yeah.
Maxwell, better be good.
There's been a bombing in the Middle East.
What?
I didn't think we could make the war in Afghanistan any less popular, but hey, even I can be wrong.
We need a good news story from the Middle East, a big one. Get on with it. New girl band, Middle East tour. Oh, maybe. No, maybe not. Project to introduce salmon fishing to the Yemen.
Oh, happy birthday, Patricia.
This has just become a priority project.
This thing is a bloody joke.
Get this man his salmon.
You have the coolest job on the planet.
Yeah.
To train for fishing, I want to do this. Like, how was it hard to train for fishing?
Back. It's falling down again, isn't it? I've got this wayward eyebrow this morning.
Is it? It's falling down.
My dad gave me these really chunky eyebrows.
I could pull it out.
We'll get it hacked off
time.
In between. Every now and again, it just goes like that, and I can see it in front of my eye.
Can you put it down for the rest of the interview?
I think it's coming out again.
It's down. I can pull it out.
Go for it. Go.
I got it.
You did it! Oh my God. I didn't even feel it either.
Save that. Let's sell it on eBay or something like that.
Good
job.
Did
that hurt?
No, it didn't even hurt. Also, you're very good at waxing, I remember.
Very good.
Yeah.
This is the greatest interview of all time.
You think I'm mad?
It would be a miracle if it were to happen.
For my people.
I'm more of a facts and figures man.
We must have faith, Dr. Alfred.
When things get tricky in my life, I talk to my fish.
Just somehow wouldn't associate you with having a tricky life.
I feel a bit like I've been stuck for years. I'm genetically programmed to return to a dull pedestrian life.
You should be happy, Fred. I think it's going extremely well.
It was an extraordinary idea.
I wasn't talking about the project.
I love the whole idea of the impossible becoming the possible, and the fact that you don't give up and you completely, you know, you're focused on this and you want to get this task done. When you guys first came into Hollywood, was there a role of yours that you were so focused on getting, but you had to keep trying and trying, and you thought it was impossible and you made it possible?
No, I always got everything I ever wanted. Never had to try for anything very much. No, I don't think so. There's been roles that you strive to get, but if you don't get stuff, I never it's gone. You know what I mean? I never look back on it.
I don't tend to
regret
lament
it.
Stuff.
No,
I think it can be quite a struggle sometimes, but I think it always is because I think for girls especially, there's like so few good roles that when the good ones come along, everyone's in the fight.
Yeah,
it's like a feeding frenzy.
Yeah, yeah.
But I think. I feel like Devil Wears Prada, I had to make a bit of a play for that.
Yeah.
Because no one knew who I was.
They do now.
They do now.
Well, we did in Britain, didn't we?
You did.
From My Summer of Love.
From My Summer of Love, but not many people did. And then for Adjustment Bureau, I had to have a very embarrassing dance audition.
Did you?
Yes. Oh my God.
What, to get the job?
Awful.
Was it just a dance with the director one night in a nightclub? That kind of dance.
You would have liked that, yeah. No, it was with this ballet company. And I'd never danced before, so that was just awful. I think they wanted to see if I could move.
You pulled it
Jesus,
off.
Jesus, someone's got their phone
on.
Unbelievable, I'm professional that someone would do that. Has nobody done a junket in here before? Sorry.
No, I'm not sure that I was. I can't help imagining that this crazy enterprise might just come off.
Faith, Dr. Alfred?
Yes, all right then, Faith.
Well, now, based on this interview, based on what we've had, this time we've shared together so far, I love the names that you have in the film for the fishing flies.
Oh, yeah.
What would be my fishing fly? If there was a name for that.
Something about your turquoise shirt.
Yeah. Turquoise.
The turquoise.
What's your last name?
McCarthy.
The turquoise McCarthy.
The McCarthy turquoise.
Oh, yeah. The McCarthy turquoise.
I like this.
Yeah.
All right. We're going to make one.
Okay.
We'll use it for promotion in the movie.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah.
If you have blue ones, though, you don't see many blue flies, do you?
No, I don't think salmon
like blue.
Because
I think the idea
blue.
Is that you have a colour that they can see.
Yeah. Right.
And blue would just look like the sky to them. They wouldn't
notice
it.
So you've worn the wrong shirt, is what we're telling you.
Yeah.
How about the McCarthy Scarlet or something like that.
Yes,
the Scarlet McCarthy.
The Scarlet McCarthy is much
Scarlet
better.
McCarthy.
I walk around with the letter on my bum.
Yeah.
All right, well, congratulations to you
thank you
for the interview.
Thank you.
Awesome.
No,
seriously,
pleasure.
Thank you so much.
What's it called?
The Chetwood Talbot Beauty.
You're not being funny.
No, I don't have a sense of humor, as you recall.
It is true.